Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come! I can't aim for shit, but I could shoot! More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. backup generator, far into the room. Patching up.
Rearming.
Grabbing ammo.
Patching up. Aid kits here.
Down. Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass. Patching up.
Another way! Brace! This is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Cipher present. There we are. Sending you the door code.
Running a bypass.
Fire team.
So, we're safe.
Secured. That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pridefly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote.
Rearming.
Start depressurization when you're ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Patching up.
Rearming.
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Alright!
Sentry deployed.
Deployed.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs. Keep them off us, or fly yourself home. pressurize the hydraulics for the bay doors. Controls are below the landing deck.
Thank you. I almost like what Hanukkah had to say. Waylon, you tiny ran Katanga like a fucking ant farm. Use androids to bring up animals from the moon, left them on the refinery for the Xenos, took the eggs back down to the lab. There's a queen aboard Katanga, laying those eggs. SOP says, phew, that's when you pull out a final insurance claim. We'll deal with Katanga later. Right now, Colonel Ship wants us down on LV-895. Hanukkah says some Weyland-Yutani people disappeared before his group evac. Could be there's other survivors looking for rescue. You could get the details on the surface conditions from Lieutenant Ko. She'll be flying you and Herrera down.
Hey, if you happen to acquire...
I read you. Let me check what I've got in the back channel. Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while. All requisitions come with free cornbread. I got an ass load piled in the back. Nobody eats.
I hate our squadron name. When I flew interceptors, the squadrons had decent names. Predators, gunslingers, cracked rooks is like, oh, I dropped my chest set. The UD-9C carries enough ordnance to take out a town, and it'll keep flying with half its ass blown off. But a Condor's not going to survive turns and burns against a real interceptor. In Atmo, all it can do is go in one direction real fast. Your best defense against Op-4 air superiority is to punch the throttle to the firewall, crank the ECM, and kiss your ass goodbye. Zero-G's marginally better. The RCT blocks are placed wider than the old Cheyennes and Mohawks. Maneuvers real tight. I bet I could fly this piece of crap through any shipwreck you want without nicking the paint. There's an airlock right over there. Step outside and tell me what
our landing zone's a couple of clicks from Pala Station, at the base of the mountains to the west. You won't need any special gear. The environment is close enough to Earth. There's native life, but you probably won't have to worry about it. The Xenos that Honaker's idiot employers let loose are a bigger threat. Well, around Pala Station, the air's about Earth normal. Pressure 908 millibars. Little heavier on CO2. No obvious toxins or allergens. Take the regulation antihistamines anyway. If you end up climbing a mountain, you'll have a problem. Low-lying areas have thick atmo, but it attenuates fast. A lot like Mars after we terraformed it. Gravity is 0.92. That's odd. But it means you won't notice any difference from shipboard artificial grav. Just remember, Wayland managers tend to store profit margins and promotion tracks where their brains should be. If you run into any, watch your back.
Regulation Cornbread can bring me back something nice.
LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
Ambush.
A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Oh my God.
spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spitters.
Ammo.
So much Wayland shit. What were they doing down here?
Grabbing ammo.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself.
Eight kids here.
Radiological signal. Careful, seals loose.
Patching up.
Rescue you.
Hear that?
Of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Yo, you're over here.
get you out safe.
Recruiting pamphlets, Rodriguez.
Give me time to contact the Home Office for guidance.
The hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued? The canyon. What the hell is that?
Grabbing ammo.
With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
Patching up.
Thank you.
get you across that canyon. There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Oh, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap? Want to fit on it, Herrera? Secured. Rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.